Little boy of 13 was on his way to school. He heard a crowd of people laughing and he went to take a look. Thousands were listening to the stories of one man. He spoke with such wisdom, even the kids could understand. The hours passed so quickly, the day turned into night. Everyone was hungry, but there was no food in sight. The boy looked in his lunchbox at the little that he had. He wasn't sure what good it do. There were thousands to be fed, but he saw the twinkling eyes of Jesus, kindness in his smile, and the boy cried out with the trust of a child. He said, take my five loaves and two fishes, do with it as you will, I surrender. Take my fears, my door that slams in my face, I will offer up in prayer. So I'll give you every breath that I have. Oh Lord, you can work miracles. All you need is my amen. So take my five loaves and two fishes, do with it as you will, I surrender.
In the secret, in the quiet place, In the stillness you are there. In the secret, in the quiet hour I wait only for you, 'cause I want to know.